first song will be a little song dedicated to the married ladies entitled Don't. Now to the married ladies, I will try and sing a song on the little word called don't. Now make a note, and I'll try and tell you of some don'ts you shouldn't don't, they're wrong. Some of the don'ts perhaps may get your goat. When your husband goes a-hunting, don't tell him to shoot himself. They'll think that he is a half-shot, that's a pipe. Send him to the prairie if he wants to shoot the quail, but never to the gutter for the snipe. Don't never argue with him, even if he's wrong or right. Don't never make a holler if he stays out every night. Don't never speak of mother or his little heart will break, but try and bake the kind of pies his mother used to make. Don't tell him he's a lemon, even though you know it's true. His dollar's just a donut that he thinks the same of you. He's ugly as a lion, be a lovey-dovey wife. And that's the way, dear ladies, for to lead a happy life. And don't believe in woman's suffrage, you talk a woman's right. For if you do, you'll find you're in the soup. But when the time it comes that all the old hens rule the roost, why, the hens like roosters, they will fly the coop. It is my original intention I came out here this evening to deliver you a short oration on the rise and fall of the Roman Empire, or should the married man work. But I find the subject is too heavy, so I will talk about something American and tell you how Christopher Columbus came to discover the United States. You see, one day Christopher Columbus was walking down Broadway, and he met Queen Isabel coming along a new automobile. He says, howdy, Bella. She says, hello, Clum. You know, Christopher Columbus and Queen Isabel were on pretty intimate terms. There had been a whole lot of scandal connected to their names. He says, Bella, I have a great scheme. She says, what is it, Clum? He says, I think if I had a couple of schooners, I could go over and discover America. So Bella took Columbus into the Waldorf Astoria, bought him 3 schooners, and Columbus sailed away. Well, he sailed for years and years and years, till finally the fellow in the lookout pipes out, I see land in sight. No, says Columbus, that's not real land, that's some real estate boom. But anyhow, I'll investigate. So he goes downstairs into the basement of the ship, hitches up a team of mules and drives over. Well, when Columbus gets over there, the shore is lined with Indians. Each Indian had on a pair of rubber boots and a winning smile. They were dressed for the occasions in skins of all sorts, but mostly bearskins. But the chief he had on a little more than any of the rest. He had a feather duster stuck down his back. He walked up to Columbus, offered him his lunch hook, I beg your pardon, his hand, and says, is this Christopher Columbus? Columbus says, yes. Did you get my cablegram? The chief says, we did, and we're waiting here to be discovered. Then Columbus moved to Ohio, and Columbus is in Ohio yet. Anybody traveling through Ohio can see Columbus, Ohio. Now I will sing you 400 nursery rhymes brought up to date. The boy stood on the burning deck, that was a burning shame, sir. He stood upon the deck and that broke up their poker game, sir. Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross, watch out for spits and armor. Your horse they'll make right into steak to do the poor old farmer. The queen of hearts, she made some tarts, she's been to cooking school, sir. The king of hearts, he ate the tarts and he died like a fool, sir. Jack Sprat could eat no fat, his wife could eat no lean, sir, because they hit old Boston town and neither had a bean, sir. Jack and Jill went up the hill to get poor Jack a drink, sir. The hill was out in Kansas and Jack got it, I don't think, sir. Hi diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon, sir. That cow was high, but the beef we buy goes up like a balloon, sir. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow, sir. She took the lamb to Pittsburgh, now it's blacker than a crow, sir. Tom, Tom, the piper's son, he stole a pig, by golly. Tom is dead, but the pig is here, you'll find him on our trolley. There was a blind man in our town, he was wondrous wise, sir. But he got in politics, they opened up his eyes, sir. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was old King Cole. Old Cole King is a mean old thing, corners the coal in his old coal ring. 4 and 20 blackbirds in a pie. Pie was open and they sang like demons. The man who wrote this song, I thought he'd die, for he had a bad case of delirium tremens.